Hello everybody, my name is Anandi. I am from American Montessori Public School. The book I read recently is Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Today I will speak about this book. This book is not a single book but a series. The author of this series is Jeff Kinney. This series is about a lazy middle school boy. The boy's name is Greg Heffley. Today I have dressed up like him. This series contains all the funny stories about Greg and his friends and family. My favorite character in this series is Greg's friend, Freddy. I like him because he used to do some funny things, like whenever Greg comes to his garden, he used to bite him. And one day his shirt was stuck in his hand.